Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in a world of my creation. What we'll see.
Your Pavolatte, running for president.
Yeah. All right. You can go,
it's recording. I am Richard Pavolatte, running for president.
All right, I'm gonna need to give some context on this.
So what Richard and I were doing was this campaign project for his government class. And it was just like, it was our very first collaboration. And it's just me and him. I was doing some shots for him for his project. And it was our first kind of introduction into each other's workflow. I want you guys to follow Richard at Richard Pavolatte. And also he has a website, The Growing Self. It's his little blog and I really like it. He's very healthy about it. And he talks a lot about mental health and spirituality. And it's very beneficial to you guys. I know that I wouldn't promote it if I knew that you guys would or wouldn't like it. So please check him out. I'll get back to the video.
Yeah, I'ma ride or die for the click. Boy, I swear to God that I would die for the shit. I'ma ride or die for the click. Grind with my brothers till we make it out the sticks. You a broke nigga, probably switch up for a bit. Sorry, I didn't kiss you, but it's obvious I wanted to.
Going.
I'm excited.
Night rally. It's been 2 years.
Stop.
Expect next from the HB Amigos.
Tomorrow?
Wait, for real, tomorrow?
Yeah, I posted something.
Bye. I'll see you online. Go do it, ready? 3, 2, 1. Go close to that, close to that. Hi.
Come on an adventure with me.
They're in San Francisco.
San Francisco?
Yeah.
Do you drive there for Uber a lot?
Actually, I drive in everywhere, but yesterday I visited.
I see. Yeah.
So I'm out here going to San Francisco to visit the boy Juliet, and I don't know, it was kind of spontaneous, and I decided that I wanted to go to San Francisco today. Not even for Juliet, it was kind of a me thing. I just haven't been there in a while. My day off too, so I don't have any school or anything like that. And I told my parents that I'm hanging out with Kat, Justin, Elise, and Angie, but I haven't seen them at all, like, recently, so I am not hanging out with them. I'm going to SF. Sorry, guys, I know you guys are friends.
Kiss me out of the bearded barley nightly, beside the green, green grass. Swing, swing, swing the spinning step. You wear those shoes and I will wear that dress. Oh, kiss me beneath the milky twilight.
Hello? Yeah, where are you at? I exited to the back, like where we came from before when it was me and Kev. It's all the way over there, across the street. I made it to him, I see him right now.
Rock.
The boy.
Yo, yeah. Firstborn son.
This is the Hanging with Julius episode. We're here in SF and we have no plan. We're just gonna
do whatever.
And your f***ing car, she's like, what are you doing?
You're out here doing bad shit.
Oh my god! Switch pronto underneath the front home. Usually look at them like that's my uncle. Julius and I are gonna get food, and then we're gonna go to his place. And then after we eat the food and go to his place, we're gonna like go to like San Francisco and shit, and then we're gonna like do stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because he wants to go to my place to get his ass whipped in Dragon Ball FighterZ.
But that game is pretty hard and difficult, but yes. this man knows how to play it, so
yes, sir.
We're finna do all that. Look, it's another vlogger.
Okay.
I was ashamed that I got to hunt you. Banging on my own beats, won't need Russell. Young running up, snatch your hustle. It's a BK scout, about to strap a muscle. If your raps are whack and if you lack the bundle. Cause I do it all, young enough to live and see old kings fall. Old enough to keep my four still song. Through your track like a cannonball. Through your walls, you gon' hear my call. Certified till I die, I'm raw. If I hit the stew and come back with more, I'll put it in the stove, platinum for sure. And spend it all in Joe like I've done before. With a trap star cool.
I'm gonna head downtown, chill over for a bit.
Downtown.
Take some pictures.
Take some pics.
Gonna hit up the gram.
Hit up the gram. But yeah, we're just gonna go adventure.
Take you to all the places that you need to know in SF.
Yes, sir. Well, tourism.
At least the main parts of where we're gonna be at.
Yeah.
I would take you to Japantown, but it's pretty far.
I know. I suggest Japantown for anybody that wants to come out here in SF. But we're going to downtown. It is a misty, misty afternoon, so it's gonna be good. We're out here in GameStop and they got downstairs.
Sat by the fire, behind your eyes, and I look through them just once or twice, but I might see something I don't.
I'm a scary little nigga. Running my blood like Drew Barrymore, nigga. If my fit on ET, your shit on EBT. So will you try and flex? I'm like, yo, what's your credit score, nigga?
We got lucky at Urban Outfitters and we actually both bought something.
Red Christian Louis, I rock designer shoes. 100 bands for my coupe, I speed a nigga vroom. Say baby hit my line because he see them stars in the roof. I'm up, not a whole gang, got 24s on the coupes. Take L, me never, we in love, I lie. Force what we ride, in the jets we fly.
It's time to call my SF trip to an end. It was a pleasure. And my boy Julius out here. He's my tour guide. Yeah, next time, we're gonna have Kevin.
What's that?
Oh no.
What is this?
I don't know. I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry.
Next time we have Kevin, next time we go to Japantown.
Yeah, we go in Japantown. That's what's gonna happen. So tune into that. And yeah. What'd you say?
Yours,
that guy's cool.
Not I would have never imagined him singing that song.
I know.
That's crazy.
I
don't. Though.
Yeah, because he's singing it pretty good.
I don't even. What's the name of that song? Who's it by? I don't remember. I don't even know who it was actually by. Fuck. But obviously, it's not intelligent. Where did I go wrong?